So if your group series is updated to 6.0 and you have an RPTouch, you need to pair it. So what you will notice is the IP address will be shown on the screen. So here you see the IP address where you can need to connect your RPTouch to. So you go here on the touch panel, you click here on manual pair. What you need to do is type here the IP address. And default admin, and then if you have a password, okay, then you type pair. And what will happen is touch panel will find out that there is a new version. So I click on update, and what will happen is the RPTouch will now reboot. After reboot, what you will see is that there's another update for the OS. It will prompt you automatically. So it will ask you for a software update alert. So now you can click on update. The touch panel will reboot and will bring itself up to the latest build. Like I said, it's all automatically done. After the group series is the 6.0, it will automatically initiate those upgrades. And now you can get a cup of coffee, and it should be in 5 to 10 minutes, it should be ready to go. So after a couple of minutes, the unit comes back online, and you can see we got the Sky for Business interface. Of course, if you're not locally in the room, you can also initiate an upgrade using the remote web management on the RPTouch, or with centralized management, of course, resource manager. If you got like multiple locations, then the option will be resource manager to push out RPTouch software and group series software to those different devices.